Guys, so we're doing another video of this game called Craft Island. It's kind of weird. It's just not that weird. Just this guy here mining some wood here. You get to move around and make your island bigger and make wood to coins like here, where you guys see here. This is a different world. It's a world 2, not a world 1. I got 3,000 wood. So my brother's over there. So I'm just gonna record here. Let's do a 7 minute and 45 gameplay. And when you build something with coins, you get more trees or just more space. Sometimes no more trees. You don't need to fall off the island. And you can upgrade your weapon, your smith weapon. Right now, I'm gonna save up some more wood and go right here. Holy moly, guacamole, you need 9,000 wood in total. Jeez. Okay. Okay, we're cutting, so we're just grinding for here to make this. You see that right there? I'm pointing. I need to build. I need 4,000 wood. That's gonna be difficult. Okay, I think we have enough. Oh yeah, we do. Let's see what is this? 20,000 wood? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, that is a lot. Okay guys, let's go back to world 1. If you build like a boulder, use SS that to build like a world. Like world 2. Look at it. It says you want to go to world 1. And I'm sure. This is how it looks. There is lots of wood here. Here's this guy that helps you collect wood. What is this? Oh, just a campfire. I forgot, you guys. Okay, let's collect this wood.
my god.
Oh, what? I want to cancel my weapon because I'm supposed to be in World 2 now. So pretty. Let's pause it here. Okay, let's like change it to coins. Let's pause it. We can have 1,000 my coins, you guys. Let's see what we could do it to you. Okay. So, we're gonna stop in here in 40 seconds. It's actually kind of a hard game, guys. Okay, guys, we're gonna end it here, you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you later. It's actually kind of a hard game. Bye.